all three disciplines, women's singles, women's doubles, and mixed doubles, not on World Tour level, but actually on Super 300 level, the former Grand Prix Gold tournaments, and wait, that's a great... doubles, because and that was why at finals. Good placement. Crashed racket frame. 1 point ahead at the mid game interval. And that's going to be. Vijaya, they can push the. Lifts a little bit extra. Smash. Yeah. That's good interception. Going wide. Six straight points. Open in Sagashino, the last two tournaments, French Open and Denmark Open, lost to the Japanese Olympic bronze medalists. Lost also, finalists, they didn't win. When defeated, they lost in the groups thanks to Seo and Che from Korea, but ended up winning the tournament. Really remarkable, true mixed doubles player. Criticize from the top of my chair. That's well played. Previously on the day, it takes a little while before you're getting yourself into the next game. Games doubles played earlier this Friday. Right. Coach Mac. Pandisvas, the coach of the Thai pair. Mr. Kiwi from Morocco. Yeah, to get. Things are serious. Pace is up. What a fantastic run! Can play it somewhere else. Higashino. Position to like he's leading the shuttle early at the moment. Dechapon. Oh, fantastic rally. Amazing. The top seats. And Puavaranuco is on. But I think Puavaranuco is better at that exactly. Controlling the hard pushes he has once he gets closer to the net. Wait. Just a step there. It's gone wide. It's very entertaining mixed double. Good defense. Hey! Just played 2.5 hours. The third time of asking. Yes.